Hello, YouTube. Hello, once again, Twitch. Welcome to part 13. While I'm saying it, let me update the stream info. The Elite Four. Oh. Gotta be careful. Oh. The game reacts when I do stuff outside of it. Okay. Welcome to part 13. We're ready to finish the game. I am giving you a look. That was the median outcome. On the plus side, it's nice to draw a full restore out of them on one of their weaker Pokemon, so I'll take it. As frustrating as that might have been. Thank you.
Unfortunately, I had to use that so early in the fight. Come at me, bitch. Shit. Ha, but you're not flying type. I'm gonna take you down before you raise that attack too much. That is dangerous, I know, because guess what? I have you! So I'm taking you out fast. Getting lucky with the confusion so far. No, god damn it. My attack is so high. But I'm still confused, god damn it. Welcome back, my boy. Thank you. All right, Raj, you ready for your, Oh, it's the only lady on our team. Are you ready for your lady to shine here? She's about to take the stage. Ghost types. Not your forte, but time to flex your strength here. Draw out a full restore, that's fine. Let's heal ourselves. The battle will reset here. Starting with that, so he's paralyzed from the start. Ah, what a waste of a turn. Sending out your ace. Okay. Arguably stabilize your ace, though. Okay. Time to lean into our pro here. Absol needs to take the stage. I don't have a choice. Thank you for your service, Flygon. But you cannot withstand ice attacks, I'm afraid. You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is one of the times I need to use a full restore. Thank you, Dave, for picking Absol, by the way, because he is paid off in spades for the entire... this entire game. As I knew he would, because I've used Absol before. Okay. think the opponent is starting to see death before their eyes here. Oh no, we're not in the last fight, Dave. We're on the second of the Elite Four.
So,
three more battles after this. But thank you for picking Absol for this fight. Alright, are we all ready to watch Absol just wreck this member of the Elite Four? I mean, because that's what's about to happen, so here we go! Challenge. I'll heal. I see you. Unstoppable killing machine. Good luck stopping me. Dude, when Absol has every buff, you're hopeless. Thanks. Sorry. I didn't care to hear you say that twice. Okay. Your pick is back in charge again. Whoa! On second thought. Not yet. Hang on. Not yet. Just for the first fight, at least, Rachel's pick gets the stage. Dave, pass along my thanks to Rachel as well. Because her pick is about to pay off here. That's a problem. Okay. Pass along my thanks. But not for the first fight, anyway. let's see. Here's the problem with Blaziken. He's useful in most of the fights in the Elite Four and the champion. It's a problem. okay. He'll take care of this first fight. I need my Blaziken to be strong, so it's actually fine that he's, getting extra XP. I have to keep reminding myself that we're about to fight Metagross. That guy is gonna kick my fucking ass. So I need a strong Blaziken. Wow. I'm surprised he survived that. Not dumb. I'll put Blaziken out for the other Glalie, but not any of these other idiots. This is Rachel's pick here. Rachel is shining here. This is all Rachel right here. Yes! Oh. Yes! Forcer. That's such a strategy. Who's coming out next? The Glalie or the Walrein? Alright, Blaziken, here you go. Get more XP, please. Use overheat this time, I would say. almost 47. Alright, let's give Ludicolo a little spotlight here. So, this is for you, Hannah. Thank you for this pick. That sucks. Let's heal the others while we're here, because I might need to switch. Thank you, Hannah, but man, depending how much damage they do to me, I might need to switch though. Okay, this is definitely Roger's pick. This fight. We have dragon types. So please, Flygon, I want you to pay off. This is your time to shine, buddy. M'lady. Well, that was nice. Goodbye. Good job, Flygon. Maybe not. Oh well, he's dead. We tried. This is the last time you'll be hearing this music, by the way. This is the last of the Elite Four. Oh, Flygon! Oh. You know, I said Flygon would be the star here, but Ludicolo has Ice Beam. There's a chance here. Wow, that's better than I expected it to be. There's the Forester. We could probably draw a second one out. Alright, Dave, Raj, whoever's here. Who should I throw in against this dragon type? wrestling. Yes! We'll be right back. No, he missed. Final fight. Here we go. I need to go to the bathroom, so I'm about to go AFK for a tiny bit, but I will wait for the fight to start so we can enjoy the music. Hello, Steven. All your Pokemon are more than 10 levels above all of my Pokemon. Well, that's not true. That's almost true.
Classic. Skarmory. And Aggron are done. Do, do, do.
Not have switched to Blaziken. I thought it was just rock type. It isn't really. Here we go, folks. This is the moment we've been preparing for this whole game. I don't know what to do, so I'm saving state. Thank you. You can't just get a critical hit all the time. That's bullshit. I'm cheating this guy because I don't give a shit. Get a critical hit. I don't care, I'll take it. We'll be right back. Oh no. Final hit of the game. Thank you, Raj. Oh yeah. Thank you. who's never watched or played Generation 3, I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I really like Generation 3 of Pokemon. I felt like it was such an improvement on the series. Even though I was a little late to it. But I still really liked it. Still do to this day. I've never liked a subsequent generation as much as this one or the first one. Those are my two favorite generations, but I think this one is my favorite. The music is so good in this, in Gen 3. I just love this generation, so thanks for watching and hanging out for this one. It'll probably be a long time before I resume anything Pokemon. I don't know what I would play next. I'm not sure it would be Gen 4. Might be, but who knows. But anyway, until then, thanks for watching.